Hello. I am Harvey. Wow. Such a quick upload. What a madman. This video is about another Realm X. This quest is so easy that I almost think that I do not need to upload a video for it. Only one thing to keep in mind for this quest. The boss need to be killed fast or the quest will become trickier. Let me explain how it works. The boss will either use Black Veil or Wild Veil. For Black Veil, it gains resistant to fire, ice, thunder and darkness. But weak to earth, wind, water, and light. It also uses black magics, if you played any Final Fantasy before. For Wild Veil, it's the opposite of Black Veil. It gains resistant to earth, wind, water, and light. But weak to fire, ice, thunder and darkness. It also uses white magics. On top of that, the boss will gain a shield. Well, dealing with it, you have two ways. First, deal damage to it that it is weak against. Pretty normal way. Second way, which is easier. Just burst it down before it does that. With its low HP pool, it is surprisingly easy to do so. Anyway, good luck on pulls if you want to. As Elise I will be my choice for level 70 era, I will not pull for her right now. Her ex is kind of busted in a sense. I will link a video for her solo clearing her own lost chapter in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again tomorrow.
が悪かった。
魔導よ降り注いで。